What's up?
Today,
we're trying
Canadian candy!
That was really awkward. Like, today, we're trying something. So,
my helper, which helps my mum with my kidney, not my kidney, her kidney, sent us tons of Canadian candy.
These aren't Canadian!
Yeah, but let's just try. But, I don't think she's seen this, so we went to the shop. And maybe they were out of smarties because her little brother always gets smarties. Alright then.
Make them. You ready?
And so, we made your part.
Okay, a chocolate coin. Everyone else.
Yeah, really hard to open.
Okay.
They're thicker. We did have that cookies and cream Hershey's. That was much better than the normal Hershey's.
We ate it all there.
Yeah.
Okay.
As soon as I got the packet and I opened it, I heard about the Hershey's.
That's okay.
Yes, whatever this is.
I give that chocolate coin an 8 out of 10.
I give it...
That tasted different. So okay. This is a jumbo,
a 7,
jumbo push pop.
Oh!
It's just one of these. I've had one of these before. How are we supposed to lick it? I'll lick the bottom. Don't look there. I didn't really taste it.
Look.
That tastes like grass to me.
I thought you liked grass.
Yeah, but moldy grass. I don't like it. Do you like it?
Not really.
I give it a 4. Okay,
now. I'll give that like 5.
I can't have one of these, but.
She'll
try them.
These are sour peach slices, tangerines, DD peaches, sure.
I'll just lick one.
Why can't you have any?
There's gelatin in it.
Oh, yeah, because she's a vegetarian.
I'll lick one. Oh my god, they smell so nice.
They smell like when I'm in Greece. Just eat it.
I don't like it that much.
I like it. I'm going to give that like an 8 out of 10.
I'll give it 5. I like this one big raw!
Oh, you guys are probably thinking I'm so mean, I'm eating animals.
Who cares?
Alright.
Right, next one.
And then...
Actually,
we might not do a part 2.
These are basically chocolate raisins. Everyone knows what they taste like. They're pretty small. Do you like it?
No, I can't swallow it.
Okay, so this is chocolate raisins. 3, 2, 1. Chocolate raisins. Oh no.
Good. Yummy. I like it.
Yummy. Oh my god, they're really nice.
These are nicer than here.
Yes. They're much nicer. Right. Got some Turkish delight. Oh my god.
I don't like Turkish.
Okay. I get that zero. Zero. I'm done.
Can't swallow it.
Tastes like black licorice.
I don't have any words to describe that.
Licorice. Next.
Smarties.
Smarties. Smarties.
We have four more things to try.
Everyone's tasted Smarties before. Smarties.
Smarties.
Maybe they're originally from Craving? From Canada. Oh my god, the packaging's weird. Oh, it's three flavours. Well, let's try one for
one. Oh, that's why you just open one.
One. Two.
I was like, give me it. Okay, wait for me.
Three. These are the three flavours. I'm gonna try the yellow one.
Wait.
It probably just tastes like a Smartie. Okay, yellow one first.
Okay.
I'd give it a 9 actually. I pretty like it. Orange.
Yeah. I don't like orange Smarties.
It's the same as the yellow. Well, no, they don't.
It tastes more like orange.
No, they don't. They taste more like weird to me.
Green.
I like that one. Yeah. Oh, the green one was not nice.
Green one's fine to me. These are way better than the one you get in the United Kingdom. Way better.
Okay, now we're gonna try. Mint smoothie.
What is this?
I wonder what that's called.
Oh, yeah. It's kind of tastes like a mint smoothie. Wait, do we have to make it into a smoothie?
Probably not. I don't think we do. No, we don't.
Oh my god.
That's so hard to do.
Oh, is it like an arrow?
Can't break it. I'll just eat a bite from the other side.
It's really hard to bite.
That's not actually bit. That's how hard it's hard to bite.
And I've just brushed my teeth. It's just like mint chocolate to me. What's inside?
She hardly ate any and I ate loads. Look.
It's really hard for
that's
me.
That's her side. That was me.
That's nice. I like it.
After tasted a bit awkward, but I give it a
awkward. Let's have that next.
Coffee crisp.
And it looks like it's Ness. Oh, you know what? She said that her favourite brand was Nestquick or something. Nestle or whatever.
Nestle, I don't know.
Nestle. Yeah, coffee.
Oh, it smells nice.
And chocolate. Oh, does it?
It's like pop.
Does it smell like Starbucks?
I can pop in there.
Can I bite?
I love the smell of it.
Oh, I just. Oh.
I like that.
I'm sorry, but I don't like that.
Mmm.
I do like these.
Okay.
Last thing. Yeah, there's so many of them. It's a lollipop. Lollipop. Lollipop.
A North Hatley.
Oh, guys, did you see her dance? We did it on Friday. This might go up on Sunday, I don't know. The 11th of December.
I'm ready! I hate myself. Oh. I'll see if I can bite it.
That's like pure maple syrup.
I don't like maple syrup, so I don't like that. Ah! It's like, do I do?
Yeah,
I want another one of these.
I've just been eating them, like...
I love these. So we had these chocolate raisins.
La 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 la. Do you remember in our gym class we had to do this?
Mm-hmm. These.
They're all right.
So this. I give these 10 out of 10. What are you?
10 out of 10.
I give these...
5 out of 10.
Yeah, that's what I said before. I give this 8
five
out
of 10.
8. I love it.
Hate it.
0 out of 10 for the Turkish delight. I don't really taste it. I give this a 2. I give this a 2. I don't really like it.
3.
These
6 out of 10.
7.
What?
I hate maple syrup.
3 out of 10. 2.
These
5, 6, 7, 8.
I give these a And then, lastly, this. I give this about a 2.
I give that
actually,
about... 7?
6, I give that. 5 or 6.
But it's just a bit softer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah! So that's done.